I'm completely tripping out over this durian. I don't think I've ever had a durian that tastes like this.
So good.
It's amazing. It's like
bitter.
Yeah, it makes.
Now we keep it for ourselves.
Yeah.
Secret.
His name is Chu Ji Wan. He's the person that who, the founder of this Tupai King. And he have planned Tupai King for Guinea, Chai Tupai King Guinea. Already 16 years. 16 years, he already planned Tupai King. And he is quite confident on the Tupai King's quality. And when do I get to know Tupai King? Because his customer say that this is the best durian, and he continue to plant a lot in his orchard in up here, top here at Sungai Ara. Sungai Ara top here. Yeah. Okay.
So how long ago did he find it?
16 years ago, he already found this good quality from an old tree. An old tree. Then he start to craft it to his new tree. He cut all his those branded durian, he have chopped it and craft with new Tupai King. So at his farm total have how many kui chang ka leo? Now his farm have 35 Tupai King tree. And the quantity per season, today's season was something like around 3,500 pieces per season currently, this year, 2019.
Can you tell us a little more about the tree, the mother tree?
The mother tree, like so, yeah, the mother tree, like so.
The mother tree, ah, that is Dwapa.
Dwapa. The mother tree is inside the jungle, And last time he rented the orchard, he also collect durians, and what we say is pajak. He pajak the durians from other people's orchard, and he found out this durian is really good, and really the taste is really good. Then he start to chop all his branded durians at his farm and convert to Tupai King. And until now he have 35 Tupai King. And I think after his recommendation, my site also start to plant Tupai King. But my one is still new tree coming up.
When is the first time you tried Tupai King?
I tried it 2 years ago. 2 years ago I tried it at the store. When I come to know about Tupai King, so I come to a Kyong store and ask Akyong reserve for me and try. At that time, I come in with a group of my friends, those durian lover, and we ask Akyong to prepare for us Tupai King, Musang King, and others blended durian. Then we try. After we try Tupai King, the rest we put aside. We return to Akyong. We say that we don't want to buy that one. We want to Tupai King only during that time. Okay. Yeah, it's so and that it don't to buy
it. Yeah, so si du len nam min so li len mi so ikle wu lo.
Ha.
E ya lang ni lang wu e kle wu, e wu e jia lai ba ji lang wu.
Oh. Okay. What the originator Akyong say is Tupai King itself, whatever durian taste have, Tupai King have the taste. You want sweet, you want bitter, you want sticky, you want smooth, or the character is with this Tupai King. Okay. Another thing is a bit numb also. And also you can feel that this, the old tree taste. What I don't say is old tree taste. You can get it from there. Yeah, Lao Zhang Gu, wow. Oh, the mother tree gone already. No more. Anja is here. No, no. Because mother tree belong to others, maybe they do not take care. Do not take care. Luckily, Akyong have transferred the the shoot all to his orchard. That's why Putu Paiking already at his orchard for 16 years already. Okay, chaplang ni ya.
Kong ai study chaplang ni start.
Ha?
Kong ai study lang ni chaplang ni start.
Ha, chaplang ni ya. Okay.
And yeah. Is Putu Paiking sold for today? What's the per kilo price?
Ha?
Per kilo, how much is it today?
Per kilo, kui lei tong yin yo. 70 per kilo. Now, if you go to town, they will sell you at 80.
80.
Ah, 80 per kg.
How do people get this one? They want to order.
Yang si order kalau asian na.
Kaji order kaji.
Now normally through booking because the volume is not many, so normally when the fruits come down, it's already booked by the those known customer. Known about Putu Paiking customer, they already booked this durian. Okay.
Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
Right. We're all very excited to try them.
Ah, you all can try, right?
Get hyped. Hey.
He's excited.
Super excited.
Got this very interesting black striation, so it's a very gold-colored durian, but lots of bruising, especially over here, you can see it. And the smell is very strong. It does smell numbing.
It smells
so
numbing.
That's why Richard's like dying over here.
Numb.
Let's get it in.
All right, let's try.
Okay.
Lindsay, for your info, I didn't add it one thing. In Malaysia now, total.
Wow, it's thick.
About 5,000 trees already.
Wow.
5,000 trees in the whole, I mean, Peninsula, Malaysia.
So it's getting very popular.
Going soon. That's why I say when the quantity can supply, then it will become famous. But now only a few person know. I know. Maybe today.
I know.
How's wow. the taste?
It's super numb.
Super numb, huh?
And yeah, it's dense.
Richard.
I forgot
your name already. Come on. Richard.
Richard. Okay. Okay, Richard.
Wow, it looks like this.
Go,
huh? Yeah, it looks like sort of a concoction texture, but then you pull it out and you just feel how dense it is.